There are new developments in the aftermath of the catastrophic fires in Maui. President Joe Biden pledged $95 million to help strengthen Hawaii's electrical grid. The aid comes as officials on Maui face growing calls for accountability, including Maui Mayor Richard Bisson. He admitted he didn't place a single call in the hours during or long after the fire.